Shower must-haves from Amazon. I am obsessed with these new silicone facial and body brushes. Say goodbye to loofahs that are constantly falling apart on us over time and that hold tons of bacteria. These silicone brushes can be thrown right in the top rack of your dishwasher for easy sanitizing. They're great for exfoliating, and the finger band and anti-slip design make them easy to hold.
Amazon Finds, Episode 1. Surprising Lily with a ramen noodle pool we found on Amazon.
No thanks.
Amazon products you need or don't.
Here's something to help you deal with those annoying mosquito bites this summer. This little gadget helps alleviate itching and swelling from bug bites and stings. Simply place it over the bug bite area, pull up the handles until you feel a suction, hold it, and release. You've just suctioned up the irritants to help alleviate the itching and swelling. It works not only on mosquito bites, but also on bees, biting flies, and your mother-in-law. So is this something you need or don't?
Amazon must-haves. Door security stick. Portable door lock. Indoor security camera. Doorbell camera. And extra protection.
It's game day. We're going to play some Tipsy Tower.
Nicknames.
Maria, your nickname is whore.
Oh!
What'd you get?
Waterfall. What the fuck is a waterfall?
You're gonna kill her.
Seen some females get this on Amazon. Had to get it. Dope as fuck. Look at those colors, man.
My first love, and you'll be my last love.
Looks coming soon.
Okay, so I've wanted one of those cordless breast pumps for quite a while, but they were just like way too expensive. So I got this one to try. It was like $60 on Amazon, or like $58. It's, oh, okay, I guess we'll see how it works. I'm so excited.
Testing mini cooling fan. I recommend. If you have an Apple Watch, you need to buy these. It makes it 1,000 times cuter.
La mamá de 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 la mamá.
Another day, another haul, and this time it's from Amazon. Let's open up this little package first. So these are like those cloud trendy sandals going around, and I decided to get green. Don't ask me why I'm going through a groom phase. I don't really know, but okay, so this is what they look like on. I don't know what I'm gonna wear with these, but they're cute and comfy. Feel free to screenshot. Time for the big box. We got three shirts. Okay, so I'm guessing this one's a dupe from like all of those boutiques I keep seeing on TikTok, but it's a really good quality. It's it right here, and it's really cute. It's a good modest length. Next are just two tanks, different colors. I got these ones right here. I'm wearing the tan one, also a good length, and then I got the blue one. Show them right here. Last thing I got is a tripod for my phone, so my phone will be safe when I take pictures of myself. This is the one I got. Thanks for coming to my Amazon haul.
Core must-haves from Amazon part 9. I'm honestly shook at how well this cleaner works. It is seriously amazing. You spray it on your leather, upholstery, carpet in your car, and you can kind of see a before and after side by side of half of the seat that I did, and here is the before of this seat and then the after. But if you have tough stains on your carpet or leather, this stuff is seriously amazing and works so well.
Here's what you need from Amazon to secure your front door. Introducing SecureRam Touch, a smart lock deadbolt. This lock allows you to enter your home in four ways: keyless, touchpad, high security keys, and voice control with Alexa. What I love about it is that I can give temporary or one-time passwords to my friends and family. So when my friends and family come over, I can give them their assigned temporary password without jeopardizing my own security. With Smart Hub, I always have full control of my home access, and I'm always the first one to know who enters and leaves. Another great feature is its automatic relock, so you never have to wonder whether or not you lock the door.
This is a shoe cleaning product that gets impossible stains out your shoes. Believe it or not, this is actually a way you can keep your Air Forces clean. It won't damage your shoes, and it will get the toughest of stains out. This way, you won't have to keep buying new Air Forces. You just apply a bit of the liquid onto the wet brush and then scrub your shoes. Then you just rinse them off and dry them. And I can promise you they'll be good as new. It'll work on pretty much any shoe, and remember people, no one likes dirty trainers.
It has finally arrived. You guys need to run to Amazon and get yourself one of these right now. This is a wireless keyboard that TikTok made me buy only because it was so damn cute. It comes in so many different colors, and of course, I had to get Winked Out Blue. The typing ASMR is a real. I feel like I need to get to work just so I can use it. But if you want to get yourself one, the link is in the comments.
I cannot stop watching this video. These are reusable snap heat packs. Each pack contains a metal washer that you snap with your fingers, which causes a chemical reaction that you will see instantly begin to crystallize. They're fast acting, and you can immediately feel the temperature rise to 129 degrees in no time. And they're reusable, so you simply drop them in boiling water to reset them. It's an amazing eco-friendly alternative to your disposable heat pack.
Father's Day gift ideas part 2. This hose watering timer for dads who are obsessed with their lawns. It will automatically water the lawn for the duration frequency that is selected, and has a rain delay sensor so it won't come on when it rains. This beach chair that reclines to a lying down position has a cooler and other storage areas and can be carried as a backpack as well. This hot sauce making kit comes with all sorts of hot peppers, includes everything needed to make homemade hot sauce, and it even includes ghost peppers. This cooler bag that can fit up to 24 cans and has Bluetooth speakers so your dad can play his favorite songs. This steering wheel food tray for the car so he can eat his dinner in peace. This dash camera connects to the rear view mirror and the back of the car and records anything that happens while driving. And the shower mirror for shaving that doesn't fog up and has an LED light as well.
This is a doorstop that sounds an alarm when it's pressed on like this. It's perfect for someone who lives at home, which could also be at uni or in a hotel. It might make them feel that little bit safer as the alarm gives you a bit of time to alert you if someone's breaking in. Then you have time to go and grab your baseball bat and protect yourself. Stay safe.
Amazon Finds Part 7. This is an oil and vinegar dispenser. It comes with a measuring cup at the tip, so all you have to do is pump your desired amount and then pour. This is a great tool to have in your kitchen. And the best part about it comes in a 2-pack. Link is in my bio.
Things that shouldn't be on Amazon, and yet they are. Part 11. Today I present to you the drinking bathtub. All you gotta do is just fill it up with any beverage of your choice. Then we're gonna add in a couple of drops of Mama's fresh homemade spices. Oh God, that's red. And all you do is detach this adorable little nozzle and push this button. Now we attempt to drink some. Ah. Really refreshing. You need one of these at your house?
Amazon products you need or don't. This is part 297 of 365. Anyone else hate having to place their hand inside to compact their trash? This might be the smartest trash can. When your trash can is close to being full, simply lift the handle and push down. You've just compacted your trash so the bin can hold up to 3 times more. You'll be using fewer liners, taking out the trash less often, and there's even a compartment for an odor filter as well. So is this something you need or don't?
Money on my boss shit, yeah, yeah. Everything I do, I keep a profit. Go, go, go. Niggas out like hoes tryna gossip. Man, what you talking about? Meet me outside tryna.
Energy made this one.
Yeah. But you said you were alright. Okay. I can take you there. Yeah. So all you gotta do is say that one time. Okay. Yeah.
This is day 2 of finding Amazon products that are worth buying. This lamp I found on Amazon has 4 main functions. The first of which is a wireless charging pad for Samsungs and iPhone. Secondly, there is an LED lamp with a touch-sensitive panel which allows you to adjust the brightness. Believe it or not, it actually comes with a speaker on the top of the lamp which you can connect via Bluetooth. Overall, this product looks very aesthetically pleasing and has a very nice finish to it. If you want this, go click the link in my bio.
Dopest Amazon products for your kitchen.
Okay, this little weirdo is called the Sable, and it's made by a company called Dream Farm.
I don't know about you guys, but I always have half pieces of fruit or slices that go bad, and this solves that problem. It works at a bunch of different angles and with a bunch of different fruits. Total game changer if you ask me.
5, 6, 7, 8. Be gone, don't make them too strong. We get back from the bottom attack. Be gone.
This is a wide-angle rear-view mirror that completely removes your blind spots when driving. This is my normal view, and after installing the mirror, I can see both blind spots without turning around. It easily fits on your existing mirror and clips on securely. It also gives you a full view of your passengers so you can keep an eye on them from the front.
Amazon Travel Favorites. This luggage caddy can hold your coffee, wallet, and phone for easy access when going through security and throughout the airport. These toothpaste tablets turn into real toothpaste when you pop them in your mouth. I love storing my dental hygiene products in these travel cases. These also double as water cups and come in a pack of two, and they're compact enough to fit in your carry-on. This portable all-in-one razor includes a water spray bottle, shea butter bar, and two triple blade razor cartridges, and everything is refillable. Link in bio to shop.
So this is one of those TikTok made me buy it, and I bought it on Amazon. And as you can see, I bought a replacement because I loved my original so much. But I dropped a part of it and broke it, so I had to buy another one. So I'm going to actually open it because I love this. All right. Package. Oh, a little happy card. And so inside of this, if you're a contact wearer, it's got a mirror and it's got your contact case. Sorry, my long fingernails make this hard. And it's got a little bottle for solution. And little tweezers and a little suction cup. It's so perfect. So perfect.
Okay, I'm about to show you the only thing you need from Amazon.
Wait for it.
Beautiful. You can choose any color you like. This feels like magic.
This is a wireless portable projector that can play up to 2 hours of video in one charge. You can access all of the usual apps using the onboard Android software, or you can pair your own device to play pretty much anything you like. It easily fits in a backpack, and it has 360-degree built-in speakers for high-quality audio. It's perfect for a cute date night or for watching Netflix in the bath or in bed.
Stupid crap TikTok made me buy.
Office must-haves from Amazon. First up is this webcam cover. You can stick it right over your computer camera and slide it back and forth for privacy when you're not using it, or to make sure no one can see you on Zoom. Next up is this acrylic dry erase board. It comes with a white marker to take notes and then fits perfectly on the stand to display, and you just need a dry tissue to clean it. Next up is this memory foam cushion you could add to any chair. It's perfect for those who have back pain or spend a lot of time at a desk. The cooling memory foam feels amazing. Last up is this pink wireless keyboard with a built-in stand. It connects to your device with Bluetooth, and you can even type directly on your phone from it without any sort of wires.
Thanks, TikTok! I'm amazed!
Amazon pet products you didn't know you needed.
We love our dog seatbelts because they prevent our pups from jumping out the window while driving. They buckle into your standard car seatbelt buckle, and it keeps them safe from sudden braking or possible car accidents. Next is our dog paw washer. We use this every single day to rinse off our dog's dirty or muddy paws before they track it all the way through the house. And lastly, we use these dog licking mats to relieve any of our dog's anxiety and keep them occupied while taking a bath. It comes with its own spreader, and the uneven surfaces on the front slow your dog down when licking up any peanut butter or yogurt.
Three Amazon finds you need. First are these reusable silicone straws. They come in a 10 pack, and what I love most about these ones is they have a bent top rather than completely straight, which is nice, and they can fit in your tumblers, your tall cups. They are also dishwasher safe, have a little pouch to store them in, and have a cleaning tool as well, and they have awesome reviews. Next are these little tools to clean your blinds. This will save you so much time, it's so much easier, and it comes with extra little microfiber cloths that you can reuse. And lastly is this little fan that can wrap around pretty much anything from your stroller to a railing to a chair. So nice for the summer and comes in multiple colors.